Lord, I sit at your feet and listen to your words. May you guide me to understand your intentions. I don't know why people keep post about God, but you are not among them. I challenge you to say, God, I love you. When sadness fills your heart, when tears flow in your eyes, always remember three things. God is with you, still with you, always with you. Amen.